Hi everybody! Welcome to channel. The United States has so many diverse cities and attractions that it is difficult to narrow down the list to only 10 US destinations. The following list of top 10 places to visit in the USA is an introduction to the best and most popular places to go in the United States. From hotspots in New York City to when to see the cherry blossoms in Washington DC. 1. New York City. American icons, such as the Statue of Liberty, the Empire State Building, and Times Square, are just a few of the attractions to see in New York City, America's most populous and most popular city. Also known as the Big Apple, New York City is a favorite destination for both domestic and international visitors. Don't miss a leisurely walk on the High Line, an old railroad track turned park that features greenery, artwork, and beautiful skyline views. 2. Los Angeles. The lure of Hollywood, international celebrities, and the mild breezes from the Pacific Ocean makes Los Angeles an obvious addition to the list of top U.S. tourist destinations. Visit LA's famous beaches, such as Malibu or Santa Monica, go shopping on Rodeo Drive, try touring Beverly Hills, and walk along the boardwalk in Louisiana's most famous beachfront neighborhood known as Venice Beach. 3. Chicago. Chicago has long been called the second city, coming in second to New York City in both size and population. A beacon in the Midwest, Chicago is actually third in population these days, but it has a skyline, restaurants, shopping, museums, and activities to easily rival Nike and LA. Don't miss seeing a Cubs game at the famous Wrigley Field. 4. Washington, D.C. The United States capital city, Washington, D.C., has miles of museums and monuments, almost all of which are free, thereby making it one of the most visited cities in the United States, especially for families and school groups. It's the perfect place to witness U.S. history, such as by checking out Mount Vernon, home to George Washington's mansion, as well as art galleries and theaters. The famous cherry blossoms are typically in full bloom late March to early April. 5. Las Vegas. Most tourists go to Las Vegas to try their luck at its famous casinos. But Las Vegas also has blockbuster shows, world-class shopping, and top-notch restaurants, all of which make this city a true desert oasis and a top U.S. travel destination. Take a tour of the MGM Grand, try your luck at the Planet Hollywood Hotel and Casino, or walk through the Neon Museum that showcases iconic Las Vegas signs. 6. San Francisco. Symbolized by the red rafters of the Golden Gate Bridge, this legendary city on the San Francisco Bay is known for its neighborhoods, such as Chinatown and the hippie-turned-dote enclave of Haight-Ashbury. While San Francisco is an ideal city for nature lovers as well as the jet set, it is also a great jumping-off point for trips to the Vineyard Estates in Napa Valley or to the colossal tech campuses of Silicon Valley. 7. Hawaii. Say aloha to Hawaii, a top U.S. destination that is also an island paradise. From the natural beauty of its beaches and volcanoes to its rich South Pacific culture, Hawaii is the perfect U.S. destination if you're looking to really get away from it all. It's definitely a perfect relaxing oasis. Go hiking on the island of Kauai, see humpback whales in Maui, or play with fire at Hawaii Volcanoes National Park. 8. Grand Canyon. An incredible geological wonder stretching over 200 miles, the Grand Canyon is a deep ravine carved out by the Colorado River over thousands of years. Located in the state of Arizona, the Grand Canyon is a top destination to visit in the Southwest United States and one of the most popular of U.S. national parks. 9. Florida. Beautiful beaches, family-friendly attractions like Disney World, and the Latino culture and style of Miami make Florida, also known as the Sunshine State, one of the most popular states in the U.S. for visitors. You can soak up the sun at the popular beaches or enjoy the rides in Orlando. Learn more about the cities, theme parks, and everything else that Florida has to offer. 10. New Orleans. New Orleans is all about festivals, French roots, and a laissez-faire attitude, making it a distinctly different and popular destination among tourists from the U.S. and abroad. From Mardi Gras, New Orleans' biggest party, to Jazz Fest, one of the world's most respected gatherings of jazz musicians, there are plenty of ways to let the good times roll in the Big Easy. Thank you for watching. Goodbye and see you again.